We know that energy issues is an appeal and drilling is an appeal to independent voters. There's been some traction there in the polling. When he talks about education, he talks about it being a civil right for the new century. That is a George W. Bush line from the year 2000 when he called education the new civil right. It's a carbon copy. So there is a challenge here going forward.